Hey everybody, this is Cole with Forbidden Reptiles, and I've been, wanting to make a video on this spider female. You know, I got her not from a breeder, but it's from like one of those local pet shop type things, and, she really don't look just like a normal spider. She has like grayish color in her. It's kind of, awkward. I've never seen it before, and, I've never seen a normal spider like this. She's not wanting to cooperate. But yes, she has like, she's like a grayish brown, I think. Yeah, like around that grayish colored brown. Usually they're like a brightish brown. She's kind of, awkward colored for just a normal spider. I was just wanting to see if y'all had any ideas if, what she might be or what she might have in her. You know, she's very nice and she's probably the nicest one that I have. She has, nice whites in her. She has a lot of this like yellow all up in her sides. She's like really pretty, but I just wanted to know what y'all thought she was. She just shed like not even a week ago, so that's her. What her color is. She's not in shed or anything, but just comment and tell me what y'all think. All right, thanks. Bye.